Well, it was good, skate fam. Hey, just wrapped up a quick 1 hour session in the garage, 80s style setup. I've got two old school quarter pipes. One is super steep. That's the one you're gonna see me pulling these. They're more like street plants because I'm not high up on the ramp, but it's so short, quick, and steep. I am able to get inverted and pull them back in. Sometimes I land off the ramp. Sometimes I literally grind inside of the ramp. Also did a quick rail slide, just dropped in, quarter turn, hit the rail slide, just having some fun out here. But one thing I wanted to talk about was those street plants, those inverts. You know, when I commit to doing it, I'm grabbing a weddle, so around the knee, grabbing the board, plant the hand, and basically when I commit to doing what I do when I hand turn, which is letting both wheels go through the coping, sometimes the tail clacks right through the coping, catch a little air off the coping, suck the legs back in, and literally try to ride straight right past my hand. Seems like I can land it every time. The only times I don't land it in today's session was when I either flew off the ramp, off the side, or I didn't commit and I didn't stay conscious. So one thing I've been working on is staying conscious as I skate. I really think that helps and makes a difference. It's like when I don't, I tend to slam more. So why don't you just stay conscious and do the trick? So this is a quick session. I have my two sons with me, just playing, doing parkour, riding their bikes. I've got the land waves set up and had a fun session. Just wanted to share those insights with the street plants slash what ultimately is gonna turn to an invert. I couldn't really work my way up the ramp. Every time I tried to, that it's almost so close to being like a vert wall or like a 90 degree. It's not, but it feels like that when you're inverting so fast that I think as I was trying to go higher and higher, I was actually like almost over rotating and flipping over, which I did a few times. So anyway, sharing those insights while I am learning these inverts. Today they were more like street plants because I'm literally on the bottom of the ramp, but it was fun. I got to put in some reps, and key takeaway was stay conscious, commit to doing the hand turn, let it clack through, suck everything in, and roll right past the planted hand. You land it every time. Peace, I'm out. I'm out.